Hello friend, how are you? You can see in this reaction, that is the reaction of amine, you start with 200 milliliter. Then what you need to do, you have to add 1 ml manganese sulfate and 1 ml KOH. Then what will happen, you have add 35 ml of sodium bisulfite, mix for 5 minutes and add sulfuric acid until solution turn colorless. Then titrate with potassium iodate. Then end point solution turns blue. So you can see the reaction steps.